You look at past life regression therapy completely as a therapeutic modality to access to that part of your subconscious which is beyond your logic, and your logic is not able to resolve it. Get your answer, get your state of homeostasis, create that state of homeostasis in your body, create the state of balance, and create a beautiful future by re-scripting or reframing your new life. When you come to Sesta, you normally book a session, and ideally the past life regression is done completely in the state of hypnosis. And during the state of hypnosis, you have already given your problem in a very conscious state. You have decided that this is your problem, and like an internet file, the therapist assists you to go to and open that life and that file of your subconscious mind. It helps it beautifully to release the negativity of it, to recreate that magic, and there are many technical aspects in it. So Sesta Healing Studio has helped people not only with their human lives, but many times you have an impact on the other forms also. It can be from your animal life or any life in the goddess form, and it just shifts. So whenever it is coming from the birth, we as a therapist want to identify that why is it that this child chose to suffer, and what is the karmic obligation between the child and the parents? Why has parents chose to serve this child, and why has this child chose to receive it by being in a difficult situation? Till the time you don't identify the karmic pattern and you don't break the pattern continues. And when you identify that you were with your higher self and you chose to come with some physical fault, or you chose to come with some problem, then you definitely require to identify that why have you chosen that, to break that pattern. So there are many cases where people have some problem with the birth, and we regress them back into past life. When they break this pattern, it changes the physical body symptoms completely. It can be the problem related to the birth, it can be the genetic disorders, it can be autism, it can be many other problems. So those are the only time where it is a complete necessity or a must for you to definitely regress in a past life.